guys, we're going to the Komodo nest. Maybe we're going to the Komodo nest. I'm not sure if we're on the other side of the island. Well, this is one of the sticks they use to get the Komodos away from you. So, the thing you do is when there's a Komodo, you put your hand over here, your stick here, and do this to that. And it'll be really scared. So, my hopes are up to see a living fossil. Yay! I just saw one Komodo before, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna find more. And we saw just a juvenile one. He's just playing with some crows and chasing them all over the place. So let's walk. Komodo dragons laying right over there. They're just being lazy. The females are focused on protecting their eggs. So these are all males laying next to each other.
There are orchids over here. I don't know what species.
Okay, so hey guys, so we went on the track before. There are two weird Komodos way over here. Here's Hercules and there's Hercules. Hey guys, here I'm here with two male deers, Timorese. Please comment down below what kind of orchid you have. We're gonna buy souvenirs over there.
Studying.
And we're gonna walk back. And please smash that like button and destroy that subscribe button. Don't forget to comment down below. So, see you later. Oh.